today. I'm doing just a little weird video, not the usual video. It's not a motor vlog, and it's just a little onboard, just kind of a possible goodbye. Maybe last video. I don't know. Of the Yamaha R3, I've got to head to Fowler's, so I decided I'll do a little onboard video for everybody with the H2 recorder on board. I don't know if it's set right. It was. I'm kind of irritated and a little bit annoyed. I don't know if you can tell. But it was really sunny. Ow. Yeah, it was really sunny. Literally 5 minutes ago. And then it started to rain. But we're not going to let us get it down. We're going to head to Fowler's. Alright, let's do this. It's early morning, so there's going to be quite a bit of traffic. That should mean some good filtering. And if this is the first video you've ever clicked on, there'll be some videos you can click on of the R3 if you're interested, down in the description. And if you don't follow me on Twitter or Facebook, you won't know that I am possibly selling this absolute fucking beauty. I have loved this thing ever since I bought it. I've loved it, and my love has just grown more and more for this bike. It has really honestly been an amazing bike. And I normally keep a bike for about a year and then upgrade, so it's come to that time to do exactly that. Now I will try and keep the camera as dry as possible, but as I said, it was sunny literally 5 minutes ago. I went to that place, which if you don't follow me on Twitter, you wouldn't have seen. It says it opens at 7. I got there at 8:50 and the guy had come to open it, and I was like, are you open? And he's like, no, we don't open till 9. I'm like, but yet it says 7 on the door. As I'm standing there outside for 10 minutes, it fucking starts to rain. See ya, great. Anyway, right, enjoy the video, I'm gonna stop talking. So at the end of this little commute bit, I'll add in some twisty roads where it was nice and sunny and dry and not this kind of weather. So enjoy. Easy as that. The beautiful R3. Beautiful.